So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my obscura. Ah, flesh. Less malleable than clay. Softer than marble, it really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need a tongue. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go.
destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic. But I'm not done yet. One more. Something weird about this room. Something I'm not seeing. Something was up with that mirror. Something I should be looking for? Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again? Damn, he's gonna get mobbed. Maybe I can get the jump on them. Let's finish this. This should get me close to that art. Shit! Maybe I can sneak by. I'm done with those things for a while. That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in. gotta be in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they... are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me. But you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
What is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not a Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe. With me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
decay of flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending hand of all. She's useless in your hands.